This morning, police are asking people in central Greene County to throw tennis balls into their yard. That's the favorite toy of missing Wilmington canine Carson. The police dog's been spotted several times in that area, and the hope is that those tennis balls will make it easier for him to track him down. Carson's been missing since he escaped a kennel just before Christmas.